Hi, my name is Stella, and my life was kind of crazy. When I was young, my mom read me this story about a black dog, and I think I understand it now. My inner thoughts controlled my life. I thought everything was against me. But I shouldn't let the fact that I can't speak with my mouth stop me from embracing my thoughts. The only thing that was truly holding me back was me.
With reports showing the prevalence of poor mental health in our youth has increased by a number of 20%. We encourage you to reach out a helping hand.